Cool.
My name's Emma Donaldson. My project's been based on looking at the different forms of Rajadai, so skates and rake that are landed from around Lizard Point, which is currently under super consideration for becoming a special area of conservation. To do this, I was going down to Newlyn Fish Market every neap tide and measuring, recording the species, size and sex of each different rays that they were landing. I worked with CFAS at the beginning, which was really great contact to have, really good work experience, even though it wasn't for the first time. It was great.
Cool. How do you think this project has enhanced your CV?
Considerably. Being able to say that you worked with CFAS from the start is great, especially for foundation for your students. It's also given me work experience, which I wouldn't have been able to get if I was working anyway, so it's really helped me.
What was the most exciting find of your project?
Finding a ray that had a shark bite in it.
Cool, thank you very much.